Hello teachers and friends, today I want to demonstrate an experiment how to determine the gravitational force by using a ticker timer. Okay, this is the setup for the experiment. This is a ticker timer, a ticker tape, and a weight slaughter. This is 0.1 kilogram or 1 newton. And we connect it to the power supply. To 6 volt, 6 volt, and an alternative current. Okay, we will first put it up straight like this. Put it as high as can, and let it free fall downwards. Okay, now I will turn on the power supply. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. From that we'll get a reading. That is there are five points. There are 5 points on the first five are the initial. You see over here. The first five is initial, and the last five are the final. So just take 10 points on this ticker tape. So we plug it in into the formula G equals to V minus U minus V over T. So the T is constant, 0.1. This is the data that we got. So by using different weight, we got 0.1 kilogram. For by using 0.1 kilogram, we got 6.8 centimeter per second for the initial velocity, and then 6.0 for the final velocity, and we got 9.2 meter per second for the gravitational force. By 0.2 kilogram, we got 7.8 centimeter per second for the initial, and 17.6 for the final, and we got 9.8 meter per second for the gravitational force. And by using 0.3 kilogram, we got 6.4 for the initial, 15.9 for the final, and 9.5 for the gravitational force. So how we got this data, G, is by using this formula, is V minus U over T. So we can conclude that weight doesn't influence the gravitational force. And that's all. Thank you.